this event was really just a great way to get students and their dogs to come out to get some exercise and really just relax before finals take place. So finals for WVU students start next week, and we just saw it as a great opportunity for people who love dogs and love exercise to come out and learn more about the services that we offer at Student Health and how we can help them de-stress as well as take care of them physically. So this is the first time we've tried this. I actually saw something online that reminded me of this, and it's goat yoga. So that's a big thing, and I thought puppy Pilates, you know, is even better than goat yoga, so we had to give it a try. So everybody seems to be having a really good time, and they're really enjoying it, and we had a really great reaction online. I know I posted a tweet and said, who would be interested in coming out to a puppy Pilates class, and almost everyone commented and said yes and had a positive response. So we knew we'd have a pretty good turnout. And so now we're just waiting on a couple more dogs to come so we can get started and have a really great time. Not only do we take care of students and help them de-stress, but Student Health is also a walk-in clinic and it serves the public as well. So if you, especially over the summer once the students are gone, if you're not feeling well, have a sprain or a strain, definitely come in to see us because we'll be able to take care of you really quickly with the student population being a lot lower in the summertime. So we take care of the students, but we also take care of the Morgantown community as well.